What's going on, guys? Welcome back to Fitment Industries Garage. I'm Sean, SeanB.fi on Instagram, and today we're gonna be taking a look at a set of Artisa Elders wrapped in some Michelin winter tires. We're gonna be going over the specifications for this vehicle, and we're gonna be looking at why this combination is gonna give you a whole bunch of benefits. But before we get into that, don't forget to subscribe, because we're gonna be uploading a ton of more technical content than you're gonna find on the main channel. But without any further ado, I guess let's just hop right into this. This is Austin's 2019 WRX STI. He is an employee over here, and we're gonna be taking a look at his Artisa Elders. So this is obviously an Artisa Elder. This is going to be an 18 by 9.5 plus 35, which is a pretty typical size and offset for these STIs. It's going to pull it out just a little bit. You get that nice aggressive flush with the fender kind of look here. And then moving out of the tire, we've got a Michelin X-Ice XI3. This is going to be a solid winter tire that's going to handle super well. It's pretty much my go-to for a winter tire, if I'm honest. But the benefits of this combination is actually gonna be kind of the weight. This is a rotary forged directional wheel. This is gonna be about 19.5 pounds. And then going with that Michelin tire, you're gonna get some crazy engineering, and they're gonna be a lightweight tire as well. So overall, for a winter setup, this is a pretty performance oriented setup for that. For the finish here, we're gonna be looking at Raven Black. It's a matte black. It looks super good on this dark gray paint. And then obviously you've got the directional pattern with the Artisas as well. You've got some of this nice aggressive milling going on the spokes with the flat center cap. They just overall, they take this whole package of an aggressive looking car with an aggressive tire, and they put that whole package together to just, it's almost OEM plus. It looks really, really good. Taking a little closer look at the tire, you can obviously see this directional tread pattern with this tire. That's what's gonna give it a lot of its performance characteristics on your dry roads, even though it's cold out. Then obviously you've got a bunch of these little sipes here. That's gonna grab onto that snow, because as we all know, or maybe you didn't, snow on snow friction is greater than that on rubber on snow friction. So if you can pick up that snow, use it against itself, you're gonna get a lot more grip. You're gonna be able to stop faster and everything like that. So then obviously Michelin's very well engineered compound is going to give you that dry road grip in these cold temperatures. These things are awesome. I've run them on my personal vehicles. I will never, ever go back. Overall, this is a really ideal package. You've got that 19.5 pound rotary formed, Artisa Art formed wheel wrapped in the Michelin tire. This thing has a ton of engineering in it. It's going to handle great. It's going to get through any kind of snow or ice that you can throw at it. Just overall, it's a fantastic functional setup that looks great as well. And I think it really just ties this whole package of this aggressive car together really, really nicely. So if you guys are looking for a super functional setup for your ride, head over to fitmentindustries.com, where you're gonna be able to get some of these Artisa Art formed wheels that are rotary formed and lightweight, and get yourself some Michelin tires as well. I'm Sean, Fitment Industries, SeanB.fi on Instagram. Thank you so much for watching. Peace.